Hey, this is Andrew from The Nightlight. I'm here to introduce you to Abner Pastol's latest film, A Good Woman is Hard to Find. The story concerns a widow living in Northern Ireland with her young son, who refuses to speak since the death of his father. Soon the family is whisked out of what seems, at first, a tale of social realism, not too distant from a Ken Loach film, into a crime thriller and revenge tale. The film is elevated by a nuanced and dynamic performance by its lead, Sarah Bolger, a woman forced into devastating circumstances. The film sort of reminds me of those thrillers that you'd find on the shelf at Blockbuster years ago. Just like a really good version of one of those. It's pretty hardcore. Yeah, you might need like a minute in the middle, but it's worth a watch. Don't forget The Nightlight's a nonprofit and we survive off of your donations and memberships, so please consider that. Enjoy the show. Thanks.